never played this song really in a rock version live. After all these years, you know, it was very much inspired by living between the superpowers, living between the superpowers of East and West, living in a crossfire. Oh yes!